Hello, everyone, and welcome to the inDepth newsletter for June of 2018. I'm Jocelyn Gunter, your CEO, and I'm coming to you from Lawrence, Kansas, home of the Kansas Jayhawks. Well, there have been many iterations of the Jayhawk. Behind me here are among the best. And in this month's issue for inDepth, you'll also find some of our strongest and most useful resources, which have been featured in the inDepth newsletter over the past 2 years. This issue marks our second anniversary. And with that, we will begin a third year of providing a newsletter that dives deeply into pertinent topics, offering free tools and resources that you can use in the workplace. With some of our best resources, for newer members, I hope that these will represent fresh opportunities, and to others, perhaps a refresher. But certainly, you should leverage these resources if you haven't already. And we all know that GDPR is now in effect. So we've included a robust section on this topic. And earlier this year, we did an inDepth newsletter on this hot topic. And so please do revisit that issue on the newsletter website. But as a bonus for this anniversary issue, we've included links to several recent articles and commentaries on this regulation. Because of this new law's global ramifications and its complexities, we know a lot has been written about it and a lot more will come. For this and what we're sure to see with other regulations rooted in data and information management, ARMA International wants to be here for you to help interpret the significant laws as well as the range of reaction to those laws. And last but not least, I want to invite you to register for ARMA Live 2018 to be held in Anaheim, California, October 22nd through the 24th. And much like this newsletter, ARMA Live is a guided journey through the hottest topics and most critical solutions for your career and your organization. I really do hope to see you there, and I hope you enjoy these resources, which are among the best of inDepth issues. Thanks.